Hey guys, I've got another awesome build for you today. It's always great to look into the future, and holograms is something that have always excited me. So today we are going to be making our very own DIY hologram. So let's get to it. पिरामिड स्ट्रक्चर को डाउनलोड करें नीचे दिए हुए लिंक को खोलकर और फिर एक पेपर पे प्रिंट कर लें। अब पिरामिड को एक व्हाइट ट्रांसपेरेंट शीट पे ट्रेस कर लें। अब ट्रेस करे हुए पार्ट को सीजर की मदद से काट लें। स्ट्रक्चर के एजेस जो डॉट से मार्क करे हुए हैं उन पे कटर से हल्का सा कट लगा लें, लाइक अ हाफ कट, ताकि वो फोल्ड हो सके। टेप से दोनों आखिरी एंड्स को चिपका लें। अब पिरामिड को टैबलेट के ऊपर रख दें, लाइट्स को बंद कर दें और होलोग्राम का मजा लें और अपनी पसंद का एनिमेटेड वीडियो चलाएं। ध्यान रखें कि वीडियो में हर फ्रेम के चार डिफरेंट व्यूज हों, जैसे कि ये एस्ट्रोनॉट। आपको नीचे लिंक में एक वीडियो भी मिलेगा जो आप यूज कर सकते हैं। So what we built right now is not technically a hologram, but hey, it comes close and it's fun to do. There are basically two types of holograms. A reflection hologram is viewed when lit from the front, while a transmission hologram is viewed by shining a light through it from the backside. An embossed hologram is made by backing a transmission hologram with a mirror-like substance, which allows it to be viewed when lit from the front. Holograms can also be made showing moving objects. These sequences, called stereograms, are typically 3 to 20 seconds long. Although a hologram is a visual image of a physical object, it is quite different from a photograph. For instance, when an object is photographed, each portion of the photo contains an image of the corresponding portion of the original object. Each section of a hologram, however, contains a complete image of the original object, viewed from a vantage point that corresponds to the section's position on the hologram. Thus, if the transparent plate containing a transmission hologram is broken, each piece will still be able to project the entire image, albeit from a different point of view. I hope you enjoyed this one because it was a lot of fun to make.
It's time for some fun facts!
The first holograms were made by Emmett Leith and Juris Upatniks. I might be pronouncing it wrong, but you can check it, in Michigan, USA in 1963, and by Yuri Denisyuk in the Soviet Union. The idea of holograms was suggested by Hungarian-born British physicist Denis Gabo in 1947. The idea could not be tried until laser light became available. When you see Tupac, Michael Jackson, Modi, or anyone for that matter projected in the way you see at concerts or similar, they are not holograms. It's a trick, and it's a fundamental hologram that has no relation to this whatsoever. The trick that is being used was invented in the 1800s by John Pepper to wow unsuspecting audience members that a ghost had appeared next to the actors on stage. Hey guys, I hope आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया। अगर पसंद आया तो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब करें, कमेंट एंड लाइक, बिकॉज इट मींस अ लॉट। टिल नेक्स्ट टाइम, हैप्पी बिल्डिंग।